the stupid criminal's tips for surviving thermal imaging. Tip number one, we can see you. Think it's harder for us to find you at night? That's not a fair question, I know. If you were good at thinking, you wouldn't be a crook to begin with. We can see you at night, period. We can see you. Tip number two, camouflage doesn't work. Think painting your face all black and dressing like G.I. Joe is going to help? Nope, we see your heat. It doesn't matter what you look like, we can still see your heat. And that's good, because some of you are no treat to look at day or night. Tip number three, hiding doesn't help. Don't bother hiding in the bushes, in dumpsters with the rest of the trash, under kiddie pools, or under parked cars. But if you want to try hiding under a moving car and let us know how that works, we'll look forward to the memo. We can see you. Tip number four, don't run from the helicopter. We can see you. It's got a FLIR. It's got a searchlight. And it's a helicopter. You're not going to outrun your body heat, and you're not going to outrun the helicopter. So save yourself the shin splints, lay down with your arms out at your sides, and we'll be right with you. If you are tempted to try and outrun the helicopter, just remember tip number one, we can see you. Tip number five, don't run from the dog. The dog can see you too. Not only that, but the dog is faster than you, and he really likes his job. See his tail wagging as he's laying into you? He's having a ball. We hope this video will give you a better idea of how your professional environment has changed with the widespread use of FLIR cameras. When we say, we can see you, we really can. So stop trying to hide your big old Charlie Brown pumpkin head behind the tree and come out with your hands up. And remember, we've still got the dog. Have a nice day.
Range auto. All right, got auto range on it.
Roger.
Yeah, hit him. Got him.
Good.
Second one.
Hit the other one.
Hit the truck.
Go to the right, see if anybody's moved by the truck.
Take the trucks out.
Is there anybody in the truck? Wait for movement.
Not seeing any.
Go ahead, store that. Auto range store. There's another guy underneath.
Move right there.
Good.
Fire.
Hit him.